day. A former officer banned from being a cop in the state of New Mexico because of his violent past is now working security at the Roundhouse, and he has lawmakers' support.
KOAT Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstead is live with what got this officer in trouble and also what he's doing now.
Good evening. Algin Mendez was fired from the state police and then he resigned from the Rio Riba County Sheriff's Office. That's after he was caught drunk and fighting at a nearby casino. Well, now that man is protecting our lawmakers. Algin Mendez can no longer wear a police uniform, but now in his street clothes, Mendez is a security guard at the Capitol, protecting senators and the public.
He batters, he menaces, he provokes.
Mendez lost his law enforcement accreditation in March 2012 after his boss, Rio Riba County Sheriff Tommy Rodella, told the Law Enforcement Academy about Mendez drunk and fighting at a casino.
You don't have any idea what's going to set him off. And suddenly you're going to have a similar incident.
Now Mendez is working at the Roundhouse. His personal references include judges and a state senator.
Everybody makes mistakes, and I think he deserves a chance, a second chance.
Those who hired Mendez at the Capitol say they did not know about his past at the time, but even after learning about it now, are happy he's employed here, saying he's doing a great job.
It's worrisome if this individual was a state trooper and was fired as to what information the legislature had when they made this kind of decision.
Now, Mendez is a veteran Marine, served 3 tours in Iraq and Afghanistan, he says, and he tells us that he had a really rough transition coming back to the U.S., and that's why he acted violently in the past. He says now he has moved on, he's gone to school, and has a job to support his family. Reporting live in Santa Fe, Alana Grimstad, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Rodella's wife, State Rep Debbie Rodella, complained about Mendez working at the Capitol. Mendez says he and the Rodellas have had personal problems for years. In fact, Mendez had complained about the sheriff harassing him to state police and Española police.